Juju, you better not make me you. So you best better go run tell your kudos, I knew no, and it better be her butter getting in dugo. Don't make me fight y'all, the fully gone bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall,
lights off.
This be the entry of this be, but none of pyramids six beepers. I be hella open, tell a pyramid is Giza. Dip please, cause I'm goofy. If you beat me, tell him you move. Better quit beefing. If this in them, then a dip, I'll shoot you. On the head of Kubi, I go coo coo or poo poo like a shit fevers. I don't wanna take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm the grim reaper. So anybody coming every trip, like you running around the world with 10 visas. Whatever leak to pulling everybody calm like I had a chip reader. This is ISO, psycho. This chicken, this game like a kickflip, primo. They ain't wanna see me walking with Tech 9, oh yeah, I know. Could imagine what you wanna think of Tech sign, ISO. Get it big like Bruce, Bruce, me, I job woo fool. Hit a head of hella hard, he'll have more clips than Hulu. Who knew me and I get this up and up, sit like couscous. If you think it's what is ball up here, pinning me and shouting you.
Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your crew do something new. And it better be her butter getting in dugo. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gone bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Lights off.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do it, Tex.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Just let it go.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Diana basically get out the plastic to never look back. Cause still smell of home from when my uncle was.
Well, when we talk about sound defensive fighters, that conversation oftentimes begins with Dominic Cruz, but I'm going to enter this guy in the discussion because he sticks and moves with the best of them, gets the head off the center line, uses footwork and movement and defense to set up his own offense, and he stays so relaxed in there, Joe, because his defense is that sound and uses that defensive movement to create offensive angles. All right, so here he is, folks. The wait is nearly over for this one. Unquestionably a rivalry fight. These guys have really stolen the show during fight week, jawing at each other at the weigh-in. No love lost between these two fighters. Only one man can have his hand raised here tonight. Let's see who can bottle the emotions and produce here on the world's biggest stage.
He's an extremely well-rounded mixed martial artist. Fantastic stand-up, great wrestler, and very slick on the ground. He's worked hard to have world-class skills at every aspect of the sport, and there are very few, if any, holes in his game.
Hard tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 3 years apart, with the same height and some differences in reach. All right, now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's all right, we are underway here from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. All right, so here we go. Round one is underway of this rivalry fight here tonight. Perhaps there will be a little bit of a feeling out process here. Both guys were trying to put the emotions out of the equation here tonight. But it is rival versus rival under the lights here tonight. Beautiful combination of punches to the head. He gets tagged again.
He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor.
Nice.
These guys throwing early. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that.
Caught him with a punch.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. Oh, tagged him.
Oh!
Right hand upstairs. Damaging strike there. Lands the kick to the body there. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Punch coming, it's blocked.
That one hurt.
Look for him to set that uppercut up.
Snapping off that jab.
Look at this, takedown.
Both fighters get up now.
Tagged him. Good shot.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. And he connects there. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. And he lands a nice kick.
Yeah, here he goes again.
Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch.
And he's back up again.
Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt.
There's a nice left hand. He tagged him with that right hand.
Yeah, both guys really throwing with authority. Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
He caught the kick. Oh! Oh, he hurt him.
In and secures the takedown.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Back to the inside leg kick. So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. Lands the inside leg kick there. Oh, he gets the takedown late in the round here. Round two straight ahead.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
All right, let's get to round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Nice shot.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Well, as you know, Joe Rogan, few guys in this division can wrestle with the likes of this cat, but in terms of his striking, he has been exposed a little bit on the feet, and you've seen in some of his UFC losses, when he's been unable to take the fight to the ground, he's been on the wrong end of the striking equation. So what does he do? He's certainly not resting on his laurels. He has left his longtime wrestling-based camp, which had to be uncomfortable in some part, to align himself with a striking gym. And his coaches say beginning tonight, you are going to see immediate strides made, not just in terms of his offensive striking, but also shoring up some things defensively as well. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Rocked him. This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Look at this, takedown. Back to his feet again, amazing.
Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
Oh!
And now he lands a combination.
What a wild exchange.
under 2 minutes to go in round two.
Back up.
He pummels in. Now he's got double underhooks. Lands a good shot from the bottom. And they disengage from the clinch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Establishing the jab here. Going to the body there with the right kick. Wow!
This could be it.
Oh!
He is going after it here.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Oh, he might be out.
Hard straight punch. Body kick into that.
Right, that's the end of round number two. Oh, so what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that as saved by the bell.
Here you go, last round. You ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it.
Nice kick to the body. So he got tagged there.
Would you look at the size of that bruise on his body? His opponent will likely continue to attack. Oh!
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Well, you got to love this performance here tonight, Joe. He continues to land a high number of...
Oh! Look at this.
He's got him hurt here. Back to the feet.
Look at this. Takedown.
Oh, very nice. He's got good accuracy on that jab. That one hurt.
Oh! Oh! Huge right hand!
He threw an incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Take a look at this from a different angle. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.